Hello, ladies and gentlemen. How are you doing? I'm Dan here. Can you hear me? I've actually moved a few things around, done a bit of tidying up, you know, and this setup looks amazing. I'm talking like this because I've got this volume on the max, and the outside looks like what's going on here. It looks the same. I'm not looking outside, I'm looking on down and still to the outside. So, yeah. My name is Christmas Gaming, and how are you all doing? Today is October the 20th, I think. And I'm currently using a different bus. Why? Because, of course, it'd be a change of using the Gen 3. The next generation bus. I mean, it's nice, don't get me wrong, but on my videos, I've been good enough to know that I don't like using the same bus. On some videos, I'm not using the same bus, but some Caulfield videos I do. Yeah, I'm definitely not that. I can't open the door. Right.
Audio working. January 10th, 2020.
Because to open this door is impossible. I don't think that door is supposed to open. Right. You're supposed to sleep. No. Just didn't go 37. Well, I think that's what it used to stand for. It's not the root, it's didn't go 37. They do 37. So, yesterday, I did do past root. I forgot it's a full root. Of course, it ended as the supermarket. Yes, it didn't. My apology. So, university, that's where it goes, starts. 2016, so good job. So, we are having all the lights on because the weather outside is... Me, as a kid, I like it. Why aren't the lights coming up? I'll do that for more noise. So, 408-7226. Oh yeah, I'm here because Yeah. I don't have all the cables set up, as you're streaming here, so stay with me. You're all having a great morning so far. Me, as I just said, I've been charging up a bit, here and there. Crap. Here we go, first is going to the left, like you're saying. Lots of little listing here. I have not got a clue where the thing goes to. This morning I don't have a cup of coffee, it's business, so you go to the room and then drink some coffee. There are many things that work in good news. Here we are. Heading towards the university. As I read, this map is digital. I don't know if it's digital. Isn't it? I've got a timetable in as well. I plan out this gym for just that all the time. Park, all streets, let's go. I'm going to have him do the other time. Or let him borrow 400, do 400. So come on to the videos on the there on YouTube. And then don't want to cut in the video because on the day. I'm going to cut it out and not see. What I'm saying is, it's doing the Yorkshire Street. And as I don't have that map, so I can't be cutting it. I don't have the map angels, I've got the buses angels. I'm not looking where my fingers are on the keyboard because I know where my fingers are on the keyboard. It's so hard to make it hit when it's hit. Aha, here we are. So good to be stepping there.
Next stop, Ashbury right. University.
Bye everyone. And do you want to approach the turn? I know. Thank you. Come up and come, why come up on the delivered bus? If they didn't want the bus, unfortunately, you're not allowed to stop. If you want.
Next stop, Ashbury High Street.
That's the Dunstone Toll Tide bus special. I'm not used to busy studio and I'm sick. More than a keyboard. Keyboards are nice. Hi everyone. Hang on, can you walk?
Next stop, Ashbury Apartments.
That tap is within the top table, so we're going after it. Yay! Now, I'll just open those projects that came on, not to listening to that. Keep them going, I'll just listen.
Next stop, Hospital Road.
I don't know if you can hear that. I'm just going to take some parking. I would put that. What I'm going to do is I'm going to change this to you. I've actually chosen my curtains because the freezing, like wonderful thunderstorms and just started. I heard on the weather last night that there is a red one before a thunderstorm, and that's between 4 in the morning, 4 in the morning till midday, and it's just at midday. And I've done that night lightning, looking at lightning, because you know what it could do to your eyes if you blind you. It doesn't matter if it's going across the sky, it doesn't matter if it's a bolt. Nah, you've just got that. Come on, look at that
next stop, Hospital A&E.
I'm doing that because yesterday I'm going straight up on the inside and I'm going here on the outside.
Next stop, Wynhain Van Hill. Thank you.
next time.
Next stop, Windhaven Industrial Works.
There we are.
Next stop, Windhaven Church. Next stop, Market Road.
And the market's on the left, isn't it?
Next stop, Windhaven Interchange drop-off.
This is where we need to carry on. And
next
stop,
Windhaven Interchange. Next stop, Market Road.
And then in love, you wouldn't be left. And so, apparently it happened at the time. Okay, like that.
Next stop, Windhaven Church. Next stop, Eagle Inn.
That's what happened to me, Jordan. going to spin down again.
Next stop, Batsby Woods. Next stop, Gilby Avenue. Next stop, Felix Avenue. Next stop, School of Graceful. Next stop, Cotton Lane.
And then the delivery services are popular. on this map.
Next stop, Cotton Lane.
Just started bumping and lightly, and then the sun came out. There's some sand back.
Next stop, Farm Road.
Just been lightly and thundering in. And that makes you earn that. I'm telling much then I'm doing my best to do things.
Next stop, Bellevue Farm. Next stop, as the turning point.
That is not where you stop it. if anything, the company's going to go up to the farm and then come down.
Next stop, the line. Next stop, as the turning point.
I belong. I don't do it. I got to say.
Next stop, the line.
I'm going to get that one tomorrow.
Next stop, Park Avenue.
Next
stop, Ingleborough Market. What I might do for the manager here on Friday is get a bunch of books and go around London and do a thing. Next stop, Seaford Station drop off. Next stop, Ingleborough High Street.
If it's not down there, it's halfway round. I'll put in the backhand flat, sit in there. Then because it's kind of out there.
Next stop, Ingleborough View.
If you want to see more videos of you, Monday to pass down, then at least this goes to my YouTube channel. And also, if you want to pop the Richard Joy, the one top in the comments, the name, and I'll give you a mention.
Next stop, Ingleborough Bottom. Next stop, Freedom Lane.
think it goes back down here.
No.
It's gone down here, and it comes back. This is not the roof, this stretch is very down. I might think this is going to be 60 degrees if it becomes a person who starts walking. Doesn't that bother? If we didn't have the lag, it's on before. Thank you.
Next stop, Oakhart. Next stop, Oakhart Carriageway.
The monster up on the further.
Next stop, Shell Petrol Station.
There's no monster. I've been putting with the obviously and could have got the add-on to the upside for the internet. So unfortunately there's no monster on this. I'll do it more of a video. I want to see if they don't just see if they look. Whoa. Where did this come here? Something to do.
Next stop, Ashbury Call Centre.
Hi everyone. Welcome aboard.
Next stop, Ashbury Church. Next stop, Ashbury University.
as we left the last stop.
Next stop, Ashbury University.
I could get this one to doing nothing but trouble. Because on 0692, I've got the worst puddle of the next one later that we've been tagged. And the left puddle is the bright as the blue tag. But as it's a different setting completely, I think it's going to be wrong puddle. Early. I don't mind. I saved that one in the day. There. Excellent news. Happy days. Get in there. Right. Close to the bus. Just take this off service. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Okay, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Right, ladies and gentlemen, if you did enjoy this video, please hit the like button, hit the subscribe button to see more. And my name is Mrs. Jane, and back soon with another video. Take care. Thanks for watching.